The Creator is coming out this Friday, a movie about a war between humans and robots with artificial intelligence. A former soldier finds a secret weapon, a robot in the form of a young child. Do you guys see the posters advertising this movie is from the director of Rogue One? And usually, it's not a good sign when they have to use another movie's goodwill to hype this one up. But so far, the early critic reviews are pretty good. Sci-fi movie of the year material, some say. So, let's see what some of the early critics are saying about The Creator. Brendan Davis writes, "The Creator is astonishingly good. Best film of the year and best sci-fi film in ages, in my opinion. Gareth Edwards flips expectations really impressively for a visceral, touching, and a creative story of humanity. Genuinely loved it. You have to see this one." Simon Thompson writes, "The Creator is breathtaking in scale and vision. Very emotional. Much more than anticipated. It's ambitious and mostly hits the targets it shoots for. John David Washington turns in an engaging performance, a blend of strength and empathy. It should be seen on the big screen." Griffin Schiller writes, "The Creator is a masterful piece of original sci-fi. Gareth Edwards is one of our great filmmakers. A soulful, nuanced, Lucas-like interrogation of human beliefs, biases, and our insecurity in the face of something greater. Spectacle and heart to the highest order. Pure cinema, baby." Joseph Dechelmeyer writes, "The Creator is a masterpiece and one of the year's best movies. It hits on so many levels with AI being such a hot topic. Gareth Edwards does a masterful job of keeping the audience engaged every step of the way. Madeline Voyles has to be in the conversations for the Oscars." Anthony from the Movie Podcast writes, "The Creator encapsulates the spirit of 80s anime and translates into mesmerizing live-action cinema. Think Akira meets Spielberg's AI. While the lore can be dense, the stunning visuals and immersive atmosphere have me eager for more tales from this visionary universe." Courtney Howard writes, "Though it pulls from identifiable inspirations, The Creator is one of the best original sci-fi epics in years. Massively entertaining, enthralling, and profound on every level. Gareth Edwards constructs an immersive world and fills it with compelling characters. Absolutely radical." Christian Maldonado writes, "The Creator is an ambitious sci-fi odyssey with a profound take on humanity, acceptance, and freedom at its core. John David Washington gives a career-best performance, while Madeline Voyles proves she's a young actor to watch. The third act surprised me. This film went there." Tessa from Mama's Geeky writes, "Not only is The Creator visually stunning, the story is really emotional too. I was completely captivated pretty early on. Alfie is adorable. I totally fell in love with her. Love the important underlying themes of accepting those who are different from you." So the early reviews are getting people hyped up. It's getting me hyped up. Sci-fi movie of the year, Oscar talk. Are you guys excited to see this movie? Let me know in the comments.